Live from Washington, this is BBC News. Israel mobilizes police and army reserves after a deadly car ramming attack in Tel Aviv as tension with Palestinian militant groups continues to escalate. Russian state media says the American journalist Evan Gershkovich has been formally charged with espionage. The U.S. has yet to confirm the reports. And U.S. Vice President Kamala Harris makes a surprise trip to Tennessee to meet with two state lawmakers expelled for protesting.